The participating forces include Uganda Wildlife Authority, Uganda People's Defense Forces, Uganda Police Force, and Uganda Prison Services. In addition to promotion of sports talents, these games act as another way for forces to strengthen the partnership and collaboration in maintaining peace and security of the country.
This event aims at promoting and enhancing the last aspect, which is also critical to our business as members of the armed forces. The games will also help to promote the following within the armed forces. One, physical fitness within the armed forces, sports and service professionalism.
The annual event brings all armed forces together to participate in various sports disciplines like forces shooting, football, volleyball, netball, handball, darts, and athletics for both men and women categories.
This 14th annual event will run under the theme Interforces Games and Championships for Enhancing Joint Operations for Sustainable National Security and Social Economic.
Oh, this is our here because we are defending something. You know, when we are from prisons, it's the powerhouse of sport. So I do appreciate that I have played around ready to go and defend my title as a javelin thrower in the country.
I play taekwondo, play for prisons. I do taekwondo and we prepared ourselves. We are ready for the game.
The competitions are scheduled to take place at different venues like the Land Forces Headquarters in Bombo, Chigorange Ground, and Mandela National Stadium, Nambole. With the ever-growing number of world's enthusiasts in sports, most corporate organizations, including UWA, have recognized the role sports play in marketing various products and services and promoting organizations' public relations. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.